I didn't know if Fort Worth and TCU was ready for this. I didn't know if LT was ready for this. I wasn't sure I was ready for this. I had a couple long talks with LT about this, and I think I may have even talked to some of the older players about it. And they were all for it, and LT was all in, you know. I said, you're going to have to be good in a lot of things, not just on the field. And, you know, he was a great young man, so that was easy for that to happen. But it was with apprehension that we started that. And then we started two-a-days. I'll never forget this. Nobody had hit LT. He'd run 80 yards for a touchdown. He always run to the end zone. No matter how far out we were, 20 yards or 80 yards, he'd run all the way to the end zone. I said, LT, you don't have to run all the way to the end zone every play. We've got to preserve you a little bit. He said, no, I have to do that, Coach. I have to do that. He wanted his teammates to see how hard he was going to work. He didn't want this to be a gift. He wanted it to be our award, not just his award. And so he wanted them to know he was going to work just as hard as anybody for this, and he wanted no special privileges, even though nobody wanted to tackle him because he was kind of the franchise player, you know. And so it was kind of unusual. I worried a little bit about that going into the first game, but he did okay.